Dear students, we have done this chapter in our online class today. Again, I am going to repeat. Okay? See, one thing. This is one picture. What is the picture? Bag. And what is the question? Is this a bag? Then what it is written? Yes, it is. It is a bag. So this is a question. This is the answer. Like this. You see, shirt. Is this a blouse? Blouse? No, it is not. It is not a blouse. It is a shirt. Now, same thing. Banana. Is this a mango? No, it is not. It is not a mango. It is a banana. Okay? Now, answer this question. See the picture. Is this a hat? What you will write? What you will write? See here. Is this a hut? No, it is not a hut. It is a house. Okay? So, after writing no, you put a comma. Then, not a hut. Here, you will put a full stop. Then, after full stop, the letter will be capital letter. It is a house. Next, see. Is this a clock? Is this a clock? Yes. Then, put a comma. Y-E-S. Yes, it is a clock. Next question. Is this a mat? Is this a mat? No, comma. It is not a mat. Full stop. It is a bed. One extra I have given. Is this a bird? Yes, it is a bird. Okay? Like this, you learn and practice the question answer. Next, we have done in our phonic book words with W. This is water, W-A-T-E-R, water. This is W-A-L-L, wall. This is W-E-B, web. This one, W-A-S-P, webs. Then this one, wicket, W-I-C-K-E-T, wicket. And last, this one is a picture of a whale, W-H-A-L-E, whale. Okay? Now, you write these words in your copy, already done in our online class. Okay, those who have not done, you have to do. Now, in your cursive book, you write capital letter S. How you will write? See here. From the third line, you raise the line. Then, turn it curved. Then, here, make like this and then put it inside. This become a capital letter S. Again, see. This is capital letter S. Again, see how I am making. See here, line, take it up from the third line, then turn it, then fold it, then make it here. It become a capital letter S. It is given in your cursive book. So, write in your cursive book. Okay, practice first. You overwrite here, then this four line you complete in your cursive book. Okay?